likely. Alright guys, let me check. Does my live stream working? Point is that I want to live stream on YouTube right now, so I will save this video. Give me just a few more minutes, guys. Or maybe I have to go on this PC, let me see. Alrighty. Seems I have to change something. I hope it will work. Just a second, guys, just a few more seconds. Attempt, stream information, okay. Seems I forgot something to fire up, but never mind for now. Paste. I hope that will work. Right now I'm in studio, but I don't want to be in studio, I want to be nice, okay. Let me check out my Twitch. Well, this looks crazy, but never mind for now. All right. We'll change name on the live stream when. How? Says now, just nice, but well, I hope it's working and it is not stupid name as usual. Don't it? Alright, let's turn off my... Open up. So, what do I want to make? I want to make this thing. And so, let's jump into 3D Studio Max. What do you need? You need a box. How big it is? We shall see. Something like this and something like that. Let's move it on. Everything on zero. Alright. Okay. I cannot use. Alright, numbers, I must use all of the another stuff, okay? Just remember that. Nice, the old default with the review, there is layers, and there is hierarchy. Okay. So, now, chest. Object properties, C2. This is like this, you see, see through. Okay. Now, how big is it? This box is not big enough. One meter. Nice. Width. Where I am right now, let me see. Something else, okay. The game, nice. Okay, so don't use numbers. Length is 1 meter, height is 0.6. Same 0.6, okay, so now. So let's see how that look like. Standard, default, shading, bonding, blah, 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 edge spaces, okay. Let's maximize this thing. Does that look like, maybe it can be a little bit, something like 0.5 meters. Well, yes, that looks amazing. But no, 0 points, let me see. Four. Mm-hmm. 0.4, then 0.45. Let's see. Okay, that's good. Right, one more thing I have to light up, mix it up. Bing. Okie dokie. Well, now I hope that everything will work. Nice, nice, okay. So, what I want to make, that's it. A little bit in 3D Studio Max and a little bit in Photoshop. Okay, we have that chest, and after this, okay, so what are we going to make? Most important thing that you know from the beginning, you have to have something like a plan. Because in 3D Studio Max there is a lot of ways. To make stuff. Hello, and left here. Today I'm not streaming the game and I want to make this chest. Because I need it for one game. So you know. That's what I'm going to do today. So you have to have some plan how to make it. Alright. Let's start with that. Picture. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4 and on the other side 4, so this is 8, okay. Get back in that thing. So first, let's make this thing to be editable poly. And connect these two things with connect pages, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I think. So I have 8 more polygons, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alrighty. If you have 8 of them, but I want to, let me select the middle one, right, and then on the middle, right, right in. Now, stuff selection. Use the selection, use the selection. Okay, exactly like this, but not something like that, the same thing from it. That has to be like that. Let's see how that will look like. Right. Maybe a little bit more higher, right? Maybe like this then. Alright. Something like this would be nice. I mean, why not, right? Yeah. Alright. Don't use source selection anymore, please. Nice, that's good, that's everything is fine. So now, still edge is selected. Now, connect again, but just one. Just one, and let's move it a little bit closer, let's see that. Something like this. That will be fine. Right. Sorta nice. Now what? We need to do next is to select like polygons. Can we use it like this? No. Just go convert and that stuff. Select all polygons, and there is a. What's that? I have some polygon what I don't need. What the heck is that? Does not work. It has to work. I have to enter inside. Okay, how many polygons are here? Do we have one polygon inside that? Okay, click. Nope. All right. So everything is good. Now when I say select, you see this in the middle is on mistake, so never mind. Now next modifier on my modifier list is just find it. There is a chance to go on the left. maybe space is closed. Most likely not. Maybe shell, right? Yes, it's shell. Not. That looks pretty nice, don't you think, guys? So 2.5 centimeters. Well,
that's fine, right?
All right. Now I want to have bottom part and upper part of this thing. First, one cigarette. Hello, Ron. Maybe it will be nice if I play some kind of music, but you all can play your music. All right, box. Well, the new edit polymer repair. Polygon. Everything looks nice. Okay. No, this is not on that way. It's on I think it's on the touch. Okay. Nice. And this is press down. Okay. Now we have to work a little bit on that. More vertex, edges, at the end guess. Is it on the? Yep. In Unity, I have to press F if I want to focus on something. And in 3D Studio Max is Z, Because you have to zoom on something. But never mind. Next is bridge. Bridge these two edges. Takes my information at the end, they were in bridge. Very good. The bridge, bridge. Okay, nice. Nice, then we're going to border. And cup. So everything will be perfect. Another border and cup. Pirate chest down high, pirate chest down up. Show. Same thing we will going to do. Edges, select edges, edges. Okay. Right. Edges, select edges. Bridge one. Bridge two. Corner. This side is perfect. Okay, so far, so good. Not front, I want to perspective, but on set. Right. So now we have a chest. Sort. We need to make one dummy object. Standard primitives, no extended edge object, no. Compound, no. Next, don't pursue more points of the right and respect helpers. Okay, there is one helper. Did it make it? No. Now I made it. And this will be all right. No. Let's the position of this dummy object on zero. All right. and change the name to Just Pirate Chess. Alright. Nice. Don't need anything about that. That's it. Okay. Now, what are you going to make? You're going to make. What's next? This metal thing, right? How we can make this stuff? Actually, maybe quite simple, right? There is two ways, and I want to make it an easier way, of course. So, easiest way is if I select both of these, then do clone. Plus copy. Then let's make it bigger, but I don't think that this will work, actually. But let's try, okay? Okay, so now we're going to change names of this. Base name. So let's see now. This is down, okay. Down, and this one will be up. Up, okay. Now we have to hide the originals, and let's work just on that stuff, right? Right. Polygon selecting. Not you. Okay, okay. Roll. Once and twice. Okay. I don't need that. All right. All right. Okay. Let's do the same with another thing. From the bottom. Okay, I think I will have to select almost all. That's good. Delete. Let's see what we have right now. Nice. Okay. Okay. How big? However, I like. All right. So that get to that. Okay, then this one. Right. However, I like. So. Right, you jump into that. Vertices. And that. So that can be connected, right? Connect. Connect this one. Alright. Now that one. And that one, and that's fine, right? All right. Now we have to do something. Maybe this is not a good idea. Yep, I. We need to use actually this. Insert, there you go. Insert how much? Oh, that was too much. 0.5. Alright, 0.5 is. Okay, okay. Same thing. It's 0.5, okay, nice. Now, let's connect. Oh, just okay, okay. That's going to be well, this is not so good, but never mind, we will change that later. Okay. Connect, but now with 2. Something like this, right? Why not? It's good enough. Alrighty. Now we have to make it better. Target Alrighty. No. Get some polygons. Da-da-da. Let's see. Oop. 0.05. Pop, 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 pop. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Tick, 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 tick. No, 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 look at this. It says has to be like this. Well, okay then. If you say so. Okay. Let's do another insert. Is that good? Let me see. Well, it looks like it's okay. Right? Right. Now, we don't need these two things. Alright, yes. Then we don't need the two things. Right? Right. Shall we do an insert of this one? Alright. Okay, and that's we're going to do the late, all right. Cool. What we have to relate now? Normal edit poly. For this, we're going to upper part. Polygons. Tick, 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 tick. Okay, we don't need that. Where we are. Uh-huh. Great. Right. Let's see what we have. Is that it's a little bit bigger, which is perfect.
Something, otherwise information is very good to see the message.
writing. Right now we have everything you need. Let's see, polygon, let's start borders. Let's check these things out. That has to be like a tool, right? Don't you think? Oops, no. This is zero, my friends. And that's going to be a little bit inside, but I cannot see right now how much I need to go inside. Well, something like this, right? No, that's too much. 0.1 will be perfect, but we're going to something like this. Ping. You find 1, 2. Okay, let's try with that. Seems like it's okay. Sort. All right. Let's do same thing on to another side. Which one? This one. Extrude, that's nice. Okay, thank you very much. What's going to be with this one? I'm very interested to see that extrude. Let's see. Well, seems like it's okay. Yes, everything is fine. All right, only I want to change two edges. With one is that one, and another one is that one. Okay, let's move it a little bit up. Something like this. Later on will be easier to make stuff correct. Is it okay? I don't know. We shall see later. Alright. Next, we find borders. Thing. Right. Tick. How much? I don't know. No. You are 0. And you are... too much. 0.2, right? Can we go with 0.2? Let's see that. Oh, maybe this is too much. 0.1. I think 0.1 will work. Yep, it's okay. Excellent. 0.1, nice. Good. Alright, classic, nothing special. What do we have here? Well, everything seems fine, except this at the bottom. Okay, let's do this one because we have it, so why not? Alright, Nice, I think. So let's see something. HPC standard performance factors shares, Maybe I have to select all these things. So object properties, see through. Okay. What do we have here? Well, it's pretty much okay, I think. Yep. That one is nice, everything. Everything looks quite correct. Let's change color of this other properties. Does it want to be changed, seems to me. Maybe it won't. Yep, everything is fine. It's not like Photoshop. But everything is cool, so let's change focus. That and that. Change color of that into something like that, right? Boom. What about gray? That can be nice for now. Is focus? No, is not focus, is zoom. Is not wireframe, but is the pulse shading. Alright. Edge faces, okay, it's easier. Well, it's okay-ish, right? Now, what do we need? We need... That's it. What's next? Handles. Shall we make something like this or something like we want to make? The question is now. But let's just proceed, shall we? And then box handle one. Wait a second. Did I just want? Okay. And I gotcha. Now, something like handles. We can make it however we like it. So what are you going to do? This is just first phase where I set up all props or properties or objects in correct place. But, and actually it and in the same time it's test for me for how much I can make something simple like pirate chest. Pirate treasure chest, right, correct name. Once here. How I want to have it. Well, what I want. Okay, let's make some books like this, which will be handle, sort of. Start. First of all, let's rest it. That is on that. Epsilon is on that, and you are on that. Not 9, 0. All right. Something like this is okay, right? That can be there, okay. On the other side will be easier to walk, more light. Something like this, right? Let me see. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, let's change height of this. Oh. Something like that, okay. Nice. Now, turn it into the poly. Correct, yep. What do we want? We want to connect this to connect with how much? 2. But let's make it closer. Okay, now we connect this to, but with how much? At least 3. But this has to be 0. 4, 5. Okay, let's make it. No, this is 0. And this, I need it like that. Okay. Not like that, but like that. What do you think? Gonna push it up. What's going to be? Seven, right? Or 6? 6 is better. 6 will be better. Okay. That will be okay. next, what I want to do is program. Tick, 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 tick. Explode how much? Whoa. That much will be more than enough. So let's see. On zero. Is that okay? Yep, it's fine. Okay. Now let's work on. Just a little bit. All right. No, it's not good. This has to be something like. Something like this. Yeah. That will be fine. Right?
Right.
Go to verticals. Now let's connect. Let's make less polygons. This is really important if you want to send it out. Okay, now I'm using target weld. If you make stuff for games, you have to pay attention on this. To have a just enough polygons as just how much you must to have it, you know. Right, let's turn off all of this. Yeah. Is there isolate thing here? No. Is that an I? No. Yeah. Okay, there it is. Yes. Hold on. You definitely don't need this polygon, right? Okay, thank you very much and goodbye. Exit from isolation. Now. We can leave it on this, right? But also we can just delete that stuff. Then border and cup. I don't want to take care about this stuff right now. I will do just this simple stuff. We can do something like this, okay, then insert, right? Insert. How much of insert? Woo! Do we really need that? No. That's why. Polygon is inserted there, we make full insert. But what I can do, let me see, something like maybe that, like that, the edges. Let's see with extrude what I can do. Whoops! Hoppala, easy boy. 0.04. Will that be okay? Yes. That's going to be.
I see you.
Hey, Akatoshi. Don't lurking. Just say hello. It's not that hard. Alright, what's this? You see, if you are not saying anything, I will not that you hear, and so I will not know that, and I will not say hello. Alright, where I am now? Extrude edges, okay. Now next time, polygon, delete that stuff. Edges. Yep. Alright, that's fine. Now let's connect that. Where is bridge? This bridge. What's going on here? Too much vertex. Let's see, can I do something about that? Can I isolate only this? No, I cannot. But never mind. Let's all convert this. Rank. Wow. Not good. Okay. Now let's see. Okay, everything is perfect. Bridge, and that's good. Okay, let's see. Yep. but maybe I made that mistake because there is not time. Never mind. It is what it is, right? Nobody will look for this. Alrighty. Tuck, tuck. Just Right. Brup. See how's that will look like. Still, what's this? X, X, X. On zero. Radius, radius. Do I have, do I need bigger radius? Yep. Or, let's see how far we are. This is 10 centimeters, right? Right. 5. Looks nice, let's make it black. Can be bigger, can be smaller, what do we want? 6, how much is 6? 6 is nice. And then 6 also, let's see. Yep, 6 is better. Have to change names, handle Artorus and handle right. Yep. Well, this is sort of nice. It will be okay. Something like this, okay. Clone. Very clone. Let's rotate this one. Tick, tick, tick. Okay. Okay, I have it, but it's not actually much needed because I want to make a little bit more interesting that stuff here. Alright, so just delete all of this. Right. Now we need a lock from the front side, right? That's never going to look like this. But never mind, I have some ideas about that. Okay. So, front side is, this is right side. Right, from the right side. What do we need? Need one box first of all. Something like this. And this is going to be locked. Hammer. Let's make it in the right place, alright. Whoops. Okay.
Let's change some status. And percentage.
Okay. That's correct. Now, what do we have here? Something like this. Okay. Now, let's make with any point. Did I select the boat? No. Now I am. Right. 2 points. It's second. This box measure. 1.8 and centimeters. Shit. This is our case. Okay. Volume. How does that need to be? How much? A little. This is too much. 0.13. Wow. Nula 0.013. Still too much, I think. But maybe not. That's okay. And now a little bit more, something like that. Okay, that's fine. That's totally fine. All right. Now that's okay. Isolation. I can go something like this. Am I right? I think I am. Okay, exit from isolation. Well, that's okay. That's fine. Not that much.
By not with you, but by a lot.
by now, but by luck. Righty-righty. Now, let's go. Okay. This way. Is that okay? Let me see. Oh, it is. Sort. What do you think? Well, honestly, I'm not quite satisfied with that because I want to proceed with that. So I want it like this. Alright. Let's do this. Extrude, okay. That's okay for me. Something like this. And extrude one more time. I think one more time will be enough. W. Move it in correct position and let's rotate it a little bit, something like that, okay. Then move it on correct position, something like this, let me see. Well, yes, that's okay. So, this sort okay. Connect by one. All right. That's fine. Now, what do we have here? Isolation one and polygon. Let's try with inset. Ooh. 0.5, let's say. 0.15. That can be interesting, but let's see on 7. It's even better, right? Right. I think. Let's exit from isolation. Yep, that's okay. This, all right, delete. Actually, we don't need it. Let's leave it actually for now. Oh. Bridge and water cup. Okay, let's see that. Everything is perfect. Now we go to isolation. Let's see that. Not too bad. Now we need one locker. Locker, okay. Books. This one, it has to be on 0. Right. Move as far as seems to me that it's not perfect. Okay, no mind. Do. Let's do 0.9. That's fine. Okay. Just a bit bigger than this, right. That's fine. Okie dokie. Come with the poly. Let's play with this polygon on the front side. Insert, where is insert? Where is insert? Whoa. Mm-hmm. that's going to be excellent.
What?
What is what's going on here? Let me see that. Okay. We need a little bit more. Yes. Something like this will be perfect. All right. Well, let's jump on the polygon. Boom. How much? Voila. Just kidding, of course. Well, that's definitely too much. How much? 1.3. 0.3. Is that okay? Tick 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 tick. Sort. Why not? Let's jump on the edges edition. Oh. What's going on? Connect. Okay. How much? 8. 6. Well, 6. 7, 8. But 8 is better. Okie dokie. Alright, now mate, let's just start and we will see how that thing's going. As usual, not good. Right. Not super good, but it's okay. Let's see. Du-du-du. What do you want, Isper? Polygon, please. That one. And another one.
Insert.
Too much. That's fine. Opala. Come on. Zero point zero eight. Shall we try? 0.0 how much? 9. No. Seven. 6. 5. 5 is nice. All right, and delete, shall we? Yes, we will. come on and let me know, should I stay or should I go? What this scandal look? Alright. First, I need to turn on the light, and then do that. Now, where are we? Still at low poly, right? Right. Still at low poly. Not the big deal. What do you have to make here? Nothing else, right? Are we finished with low poly? Maybe, maybe. But I'm not satisfied with this one. This thing is here. not with that, not with that. Yes. All right. Okay. We need something for backside, right? And box. What is this box? Okay, that's good. All right, let's go on the back side. Something like this, yes. But we're going to use like that. Okay. Oops. Make it like this, and that's going to be perfect. Pop. Is that okay? Okay. 8076. 8 is okay. 7 is better. Yep, that's good. Alright, that's fine. Can that be white? Can that be white? Yes. So all important things are on place. That can be the first one, like low poly, right? Alright, yeah, alright. This is low poly soap. Now what we need to do, we need to make next one like high quality. Okay. That's going to be moved to 0, okay. Thank you very much. You can turn off all of this. Okay. So how, what are we going to make this to be high for it. And it will be nice if I... For some things I know, and for some things I don't. But because this high point, we really need to take care of this, right? So first of all, let's jump into one by one.
Isolation.
Bang, escape. Now. Well, it's definitely too big, right? Okay, let's make it smaller. Something like this. Alright, we shall see. Okay. Five more, okay. Good. So high is not so good. What we can make? Something like this. Well, actually, that's maybe what, maybe not, right? Because 6.07. Yep, that's the block. I can go a bit more. That's going to be good. It's going to be good. I hope so. Yep, that's fine. right? Polygons. I don't need this polygons now. Well, now when I think about it, that can be bigger. Okay. That really can be bigger. Something like this, right? Right. All right. 32 solid edges. But okay, now let's at least I want to have it right here. But do you know that? Maybe that will be too much, but let's see, 6, 13, we will see that. Lovely. It's going to be enough. No. Loop, all right. Let's see. Am I on center? Yes. Let's make it smaller like this. Right. That's okay. Even I can do something like that. Interest. Transfer, how much? Tick, 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 tick. Oh, too much. For radial. Do you help radial? No. Same thing. What? One. What about you? Five. That's excellent. Can I make it open? Zero point zero five. 0.5. You're stupid. Maybe this is so small so nobody will see it, but I see it. Alright. Never mind for now. Okie dokie. I think we don't need this back side. Nope. Alright. Yep, but not for now. Actually, I have to remove this two sides there. Vertexes, vertexes. Ah! Too much vertex to select. Alright, only four. Configure vehicles for vehicles. Statistics, polygon counts, show statistics in view, apply, polygon total, vertices, total plus selection, let me see that. Times per second I don't need. Of course, let's finish with that. Now we don't need backside of all of this. So polygon, backside and delete. I don't need that for sure. But maybe this is too early. Maybe this is too early to do. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to add one more. Hello. Hi. That's important. now. Hello, Chignito. How's it going, man? If you're still there, sorry, I was too much in 3D Studio Max. Didn't watch it. Chat right now. I hope everything is good. With you. With me, meh. Sorta. What I want to have here. Alright, so now, what I want to have here. I just need to play right now, somehow. So, let's do it. This press connect very good. With how much? 2. No. Can that be nice? Yes, I think. All right. A little bit. And a little that way or that way? That way. How much connect? Something like this. All right. Now let's do the same thing with this. 2. Connect, 3, all right. Because I want to make them symmetrical, it has to be something like this. All right, too much. Yeah. Just a little bit more. Too much. Okay, that's good. Whoa. That's fine. You're all right, everything is fine.
No.
Solid polygon. And that is how much? Let's make some border. Ooh. 0.0. Excellent. Did I click at something? Minus one. And there, how much? Two zeros, and one. What's this? Devil. Maybe looks normal and maybe don't. I don't know what is it. No funds. Right side. Yep, he's on. Okay, then plus. This is going to be 0. And this is going to be how much? This number, right? But this is going to be 0. Aha. Whoops. Can we make it like this? Yeah, sure, why not? But actually, we should make it like that. Okay. That's okay, right? Right. Now, look at this vertexes. Now my sunshine. Weld. Nice. Weld this. That's okay. Now we're going to target weld. Bonk. Bonk. All right. Polygon. Ooh, seems like I made some mistake. Okay, never mind. Grow. Where is? Come on, grow. Is that enough? Or maybe a little bit more. Now it's okay. More shrink. Then barrel again. Where is the barrel? There you go. Six. Nope. Four. What four says? Fuck you. We're going to how much? Two. Or maybe even one. Even I don't like that, but okay. How much there? 001. Nothing. 01. That's fine. Where are we now? Okay, sorta. That can be a nice place to have something like some name. Pirate name. Blackbeard. Yep, maybe it will be interesting. So let it be.
All right, so I go finish it up.
Fire chest. Okay. Some text, we need some text. Then the print. Right, where are we going to have text boost? No. Delete.
And in text boost we have what? What says text?
Text boost says what?
Mac.
Twitch-Chat. We don't have anything to do. Yes. Let's make it way smaller. Even this is not needed at all, no, right? That is written blah 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 blah. That is special, that's cool. That's cool. What are you doing to me? I need to be a little smart. 5, 1, 2. Come on. Sort of nice. To have too much. No, no, no. We're going to render it as it can be problem. Right. First time to save this thing. Running. need to make. Objects. Okay. Save it now. Pound effect and draw cutter. Draw boolean. Protection. Okay, well, it's faster after the throne. Okay. Just one pick, don't worry. Luckily, I saved it. Saved it. Let's see. Okay. Well, it's sort of it. Okay, okay. Let me consider it and let's proceed. Okay. Where we what the hell? Ah, look at this. Look how. Now I'm going to click there, I'm going to touch a slot card. son. This is Shark. What do we say? Cool. Now there is the one trick, right? This trick. Isolate this subject. Let's see what we have selected. Nice. Let's be precise. It's always good to be precise in Sodimax. Now, this term, let's play. Right, everything I want is select. Let's make it like 2, okay, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 2. Is that good? That's fine. No, just this, something like this. We're going to put this, that's okay, now right. Sort. Yep. That's fine. But it doesn't need to be like that, okay? Right. Right. Connect. No, my son. Don't this. Connect. One. That's not bad. Hmm? Let's do the same that one. It is going to be the same, alright. So will that be possible? Not sure yet. This is not good. It's not that good, it's not that good. Maybe if I select vertexes. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, okay. Let's move that and let's move that and let's go. Move selection. Hoppla. Grant you a sort selection. You know, pop, 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 pop. If I do this, no, that's fine. That's fine too. Let me check something. Yep, that's okay. Okey dokey. Now we're playing with vertexes. Now with that. Zoom. Oops. What I can select more. Okay. So this is selected. Let's make it round. And that means to use not Mr. Smooth. Transfer. Blank. Blah. 0.02. Is that okay? Well, I don't like what's happening here. Let's try one. No, something is not good. What's not good? I don't need that. Right. This side. I don't need actually this too. Right? Okay, okay. Okay. 0.02. Oh, shit. That will be perfect, right? Right. Now let's go to vertices. The problem is I have to do it one by one. Maybe I don't need to do it one by one. I forget that when you do use these things, this makes measurement how much it will be. So that's going to be perfect. Yep. And we can do target routing. Like this. All right. That's fine. Okay. That's pretty much okay. Now, Edgarinho, connect with how much? Not with it, that's for sure. Hello. Two, It's okay. Polygons, let's move it slightly outwards or inwards. Inwards. Better inwards. Just a little bit like that. Okay. So that's working. All right. That's going to be fine, right? Right. One save for any case. Save. Where we are now? Now we can do some funny things with that stuff. This is one polygon. This can make me problems. What's hiding? Okay. What is this? Aha. Candle. W and move it. Is that okay? Almost. I have almost forgot on that stuff. All right. Okay, okay. Shark is just a call, just okay, let me just see that. Aha, look at this. Alrighty. That can make problems later. Oops. Yep, you see. Purchase that, and now let's isolate that stuff. You see that? That can make problems. So, border. Zoom. Let's see that. How is that? Edges, 8 edges. This is nuts. Do something like this. Then something like that, and that will be okay. Let's see. Yes, that's okay. Now, this. Okay. We need that stuff just a little bit more up. Just a little bit more on set. Did I move it? Yes, but not enough, seems to me. What's wrong? Okay, that will be enough. Where I am now, Okay, let's just do this. Open up. Let's isolate that stuff. Okay, that's working. I will do that, and this is okay. All right. All right. These two things, I write, let's do that. Okay, let's see, where is border, last border. I think I have to extrude it. Voila. A little bit, something like this. Yes, and that's going to be perfect for now. Thank you very much. Now, exit from isolation, down, just down, okay. No, not this, isolate, okay. Just a little bit. Move, motherfucker. Look at it. That's okay. Now this and that. Let's move that stuff a little bit down. A little bit of save. That's not written. Okay. Where is Barber? That's fine, except that this thing actually can go a little bit more up, so let's do it, something like this, and that's going to be fine. All right. Exit from isolation. So this is nice, okay. Ta-da-dum. Well, we can, right? We can. Yep, same thing can be a problem only. I want to make edges a little bit more softer than I have it now. Inside edges is not a big deal, but outside edges can be a problem. You see. Let's see, is that some of it's usually to me or something? Where we are. I would like to make this smooth. Somehow. But this thing can be problematic, let's. Right. Do it. Let's make it smooth. I believe. Okay. Let's try first with this left side. Oops, no. Minus this, my friend, minus this. And all this, okay.
So that's going to count.
Okay, that's okay, right? Even I'm not sure that I get something from this. Yeah, most likely. Yep. Okay, transfer that. Now transfer this. Now I have to do it all around if I want to make it correct. Correctly. Right?
Right.
Not this one, but that one. Let's talk about this. Seems like okay. Yep. And one. Did it do that? No. I have to do it. All right. Down inside, okay.
Chamferino, where is Chamferino?
There it is, okay. The next one is this inside. Well, let's do it. Chomper, chomper, chomper. Alright, there is a chomper. Good. edges. But I can do it. Esto es too much. A ver, let's do it. Yep, that's right. Беже, ние се пустиме в курс. And the front side, let's see. That's enough. Isolation, and seems to me that that all of this is going to be fine. All right. From that, let's sell that stuff. Very sharp cut. Can be like this one, right? Something like this, okay, let's see. What can I do? Make it like this. Alright. Yep. All right, something I don't like, something. What? First of all, let's make this thing bigger. Like this. That. And that. And then. Something like that, right? Everything's fine. Why? That's sort of okay. That's good. That's fine. And just a little bit more. So this is a little bit bigger, we can make it even bigger, but it's not a big deal. So what are we going to do with that? Alright, first of all, put this right here, and this is okay. Now, what are we going to do with that? Something like this. Ta-ra-ra. Something like this. That's fine. Not the big deal.